Hey everybody, Tom at Rip Kings. It is Monday. I'm back live. Thanks everybody for stopping by and checking us out today. Our next break of the day, 2014 Bowman Chrome Minis. This one is now completely full. We are going to go into our randomizer. For that, we're going to do the names first and then the teams. I've got Richard K for 2, Jason R for 4, Ed with 7, Stan with 5, Mary Lou, 5, Brandon with 2, and then filling in the last 5 from the multi-break, Cass with 2, Jeremiah, JJ, and Stan. So that gives me a total of 30. If you haven't been here yet today and you have broken with us in the past, we are done with the 3 random. We no longer random everything on 3. We'd use a dice roll now, which has to be 4 or higher. The dice roll I'm about to do will both be for the names and the teams. Here we go. Snake Eyes again. We got to go again. 7. 2 plus 5 equals 7. So our dice roll will be 7. I already did the roll call of names, so this list will go 7 times. Here we go. Richard's on top and Jason's on the bottom after 1. Cass is on top. Mary Lou's on the bottom after 2. Stan's on top and Stan's on the bottom after 3. Ed's on top after 4 with Jason on the bottom. Stan's on top. Jason's on the bottom. Ed's on top after 6. Richard's on the bottom. As you can see, our number is 7. 7th and final time. Jason's on top. Ed's on the bottom. List ran 7 times. Let me save that information. All right, here's the random for the teams. Remember, 7 times. Number 1, Padres on top, A's on the bottom. Number 2, Dodgers on top, Cardinals on the bottom. Number 3, Brewers on top, Tigers on the bottom. Number 4, Dodgers on top, Rays on the bottom. Number 5, Mariners on top, Cardinals on the bottom, Padres on top, and Mets on the bottom after 6. Our dice roll was 7. We're going to also use 7 times. Rangers on top, Rockies on the bottom. When we give away the set, that will also go 7 times. I will just paste the fresh list as they were, the randoms were, as the results were done from the first random, which you'll see how that's going to go here in just a second. Here are the results. Okay, Jason with the Rangers, Stan with the A's, Ed with the Red Sox, Mary Lou with the Angels, Stan with the Giants, Astros, Padres, JJ with the Phillies, Cass with the Tigers, Jason with the Reds, Ed with the Twins, Jason with the Cardinals, Brandon with the Yankees, Jeremiah with the Rays, Mary Lou with the Diamondbacks, Ed with the Dodgers, Mary Lou with the Pirates, Ed with the Mets, Stan with the Brewers, Mary Lou with the Royals, Ed with the Orioles, Jason with the Blue Jays, Stan with the Mariners, Mary Lou with the Cubs, nice spot there, Cass with the Marlins, Brandon with the White Sox, Ed with the Indians, Richard with the Braves and the Nationals, Ed with the Rockies. So I'm going to use, when I randomize the list for the set, I'm just going to copy and paste this list, and then it'll go 7 more times. Quick rundown of your teams one more time. This is a pretty quick break. So remember, coming up next, Playbook Football. At last check, there was only 5 left. Make sure you grab a spot in that. Also giving away 5 Cyber Monday packs to 5 lucky winners. Maybe multiple winners. That you get 1 hot spot per spot you purchase. So in theory, you could win more than 1 time. All right. I think I see a printing plate in there. So we are going to start. We're going to start us off with a 1 of 1. I pulled 2 black wave sets already. Unfortunately, well, I mean, I guess it's still good. A base set this time. I can't pull the black wave set every time. Let's take a peek. What kind of coloring we got? Orange. Couple purples. Those are nice. Couple oranges. Printing plate. Let's get to it. I think these are all the base cards. This as well. All right. First purple, Kyle Freeland for the Rockies, 1 out of 3. Wendell Urijo for the Red Sox, blue, 16 out of 20. Serial number of the day will not be coming from this break. I think the highest serial number is 25. Orange Dylan Davis, 2 out of 10. For the Giants, the base refractors are not numbered. Adrian Marin for the Orioles. Yellow for the A's, Chris Kohler, 3 out of 25. Green, Nomar Mazara, 4 out of 15. For the Rangers. Our second purple, Drew Greener, another 1 out of 3 for the A's. Drew Granier, is he French maybe? Yellow, Kevin Padlo, 21 out of 25 for the Rockies. Josh Morgan, refractor for the Rangers. Braxton Davidson, 24 out of 25 for the Braves. Michael O'Neill, yellow for the Yankees, 12 out of 25. Bunch of refractors here. Michael Feliz, Daniel Winker, Robert Whalen, Tucker Newhouse, and Johnny Fields. Remember, the base are not numbered. Yellow, Gasuki Kato, 25 out of 25 for the Yankees. Grant Hokin, yellow for the Indians, 2 out of 25. Victor Caratini, he's on the Braves in this product, 6 out of 25. 2 more refractors. Andy Burns and Nick Ramirez. Our 1-on-1 printing plate for the Royal, the World Series champs, Royals, Cody Reed. 1-of-1 black printing plate. Nice hit there for the Royals. Blue John Ritchie for the Dodgers, 15 out of 20. Yellow, Manuel Margot, 18 out of 25. Michael Choice, refractor for the Rangers. A couple greens coming up. Jacob May, 15 out of 15 for the White Sox. Alberto Tirado for the Blue Jays, 13 out of 15.
Derek Hill for the Tigers, 15 out of 15. Orange for the Indians, Anthony Santander, 8 out of 10. And a nice one here, A.J. Reed, a refractor for the Astros. So that'll wrap up the Bowman Chrome mini break. Thanks, everybody, for a while. Oh, I got a random off the set. Hello. Let me get to that. Remember, we're going to go 7 times on this list. Then we're going to be getting into Playbook Football. 5 spots were left in that one at last check. This is the random for the set, Bumaco Mini Set. Again, our dice roll was 7 for this particular break. Here we go. Number 1. Cass is on top after 1. Mary Lou's on top after 2. Brandon's on top after 3. Ed's on top after 4. Stan's on top after 5. Jeremiah's on top after 6. And remember, dice roll was 7. Our winner is Stan. Stan is on top after 7. Stan wins the 2014 Bowman Chrome Mini Set. Congratulations, Stan. Let me save that video. We're going to be re-racking it right up, right next with Playbook Football. Make sure you guys get your spots in that. At last check, once again, there was only 5 left. Thanks, everybody, for watching. I'm going to go ahead and save this video, and I will be right back.